actually at a rather eventful moment in the life of the University of Pittsburgh, are announcing the creation of a new school of computing and information. So it's no longer the case where we can separate computing from information. And so a school of information sciences becomes fundamentally linked with computing.
So the two worlds have collided, and that's why the center of gravity and becoming the center of gravity will differentiate us across all universities, not only in this country, but in the world, because we have a unique value proposition with this new school.
So I think the new school will be really great. I think it'll provide the necessary infrastructure for students to really accelerate their learning.
It will usher in a new culture of collaboration where the silos disappear.
Well, one of the ways that the new school will set us apart from other research universities is because the new school has this prominent human focus. And I am very much looking forward to ramping up the ability to collaborate with my colleagues, increasing the ability for both humanists to understand better the information sciences and also bring more humanities back here to the new school.
The other thing that we can do now, I think, is drive a different educational experience for our students, one that they won't be able to get anywhere else. And very few universities can do this as effectively as we can and make such a difference. And we should seize the moment.